Excuse us, eh? Pardon?
Hey. Excuse us, sorry.
Hi. Yeah. Can we help you?
Sorry. Sorry to interrupt your comedy programming.
Yeah?
We're Jamie Sale and David Pelletier, the Canadian pair skaters.
Yeah. Great, great. What are you doing here?
We were looking for fellow Canadian, Lorne Michaels. See, Jamie and I thought we'd be invited to host Saturday Night Live this week, but instead he chose U.S. Olympian Jonny Moseley, even though he came in fourth in his event, and we came in first and second at the same time.
Yeah, you know, nobody's ever done that before, eh?
No.
Sorry, guys, we already started the show. Jonny Moseley's the host.
Well, the last time this happened, what happened was the Russians won, and then later they said we won too. So we figured that it's not too late. We could host the rest of the show, maybe?
Yeah, you know, because we have to say, you know, we're so funny.
Yeah. Yeah, Jamie does a hilarious impression of our coach. Do it.
Do it?
Yeah, do it. Yeah.
Go for it, you guys.
It's so funny. He sounds just like that.
He does.
He does?
He does, eh?
Jamie's got all kinds of funny characters. Go, do it.
Oh, okay. Call this character Kwanis. Uh-huh. She's a black homeless from Montreal. Yeah. People say I'm crazy, but you the ones paying $4 for coffee. Who's crazy now, honkies?
That is a good character.
It's pretty good, actually, yeah.
We have a host, though. Jonny Moseley. We have a host.
Sorry.
Sorry.
We'll go.
Sorry.
We'll go.
Sorry about you.
Sorry about you. Pelletier, everybody.